3 October 1945, 3 October 2020. 75 years of struggles. 75 years of history of World Federation of Trade Unions. Today we celebrate the 75th anniversary of our class-oriented WFTU. 75 years with honor and dignity. A crystal clear history. And we are proud for our 75 years. Always together with the ordinary people, always 75 years with the workers, with the people who they struggle for their interest, for their benefits, for their children and their families. We are proud for our positions, for our class struggles, for our efforts for class unity. 75 years with benefits for workers, for trade union movement all over the world. Today, we call upon all workers all over the world to participate in their unions, to strengthen trade union movement, to strengthen class orientation of trade union movement in all continents. And we are optimistic that through our struggles, through internationalism and solidarity among workers, we will be in better positions for our present, for our tomorrow, for our families, for the next generations. We are optimistic that through our efforts, we will build unions strong and with a spirit militant all over the world. We congratulate our cadres all over the world, and we are sure that all together, in collective spirit, we will be in better position for the benefit of working class all over the world. Long live the international working class, long live internationalism, long live 75th anniversary of World Federation of Trade Unions. Struggles continues.